what's inside the old Legal Edge mailbag today.
Oh, yeah. Looks like an important notice.
Oh, it is an important notice. Look at that. I get a free camera and 3 months member privileges. Privileges protecting things I buy with my credit cards. Now, at the end of 3 months, of course, I've got to pay $49 a year for these free privileges. Not a bad deal until you learn that these member privileges used to come along free automatically with any credit card. Credit card companies are taking away credit card benefits you used to get for free, and now they're trying to charge you for them. What are these benefits? Find your original credit card agreement, if you can. The big three are purchase insurance, extended warranties, and lowest price guarantees. You need to know what these privileges are all about before you sign up. Purchase insurance. That usually covers damage or theft within the first few months. The limit, normally $1,000, and lost goods are not covered. Extended warranties. This benefit can add up to one extra year to any warranty on a product. And lowest price guarantee. If you buy a product and then find it cheaper, they'll pay you the difference, normally up to $250. The question is, do you want to pay for benefits you once got for free? Find another company. If you're onto this little membership privileges game, you can make an informed decision before you buy, and that will give you the legal edge. I'm attorney Michael James Bryant.